Next up, it's Great Britain. Tom Daley at his fourth Olympics alongside Matt Lee.
Well, what a great start from them.
Straight to the top of the leaderboard, 52.8 for that round one dive.
Beautiful synchronization.
And another roar for the Great British pair of Daley and Lee.
Good on the speed of the somersaults.
Great Britain back to the top of the leaderboard. It's Great Britain once again.
Good, and you can hear from the reaction, they've got plenty of support here. You can see that power. Brilliant.
Well, they needed a big dive. They needed to keep the pressure on the Chinese pair, and boy, have they delivered. What a moment.
Well, they're having a really, really good day. That was absolutely brilliant, and you can see that from the coaches. Oh, gosh. They're really holding on to it well.
Great Britain's final dive. They lead the competition coming in to this final round. Tom Daley, fourth Olympics, something special they will require.
Brilliant! Absolutely fantastic! Oh my word! The team is going absolutely crazy! What a fantastic dive, their hardest dive, and they left the best till last.
Will it be good enough for gold? The reactions will tell you.
So much.
What a competition.
Absolutely, what a competition.
Great Britain.
All feels like such a dream, this whole experience. I honestly don't even know what just happened. Me and Matty have been visualising this moment every day. I think the biggest difference that I've had going into this Olympic Games compared to any other is that I believe that we could win that gold medal and we can beat China, because China is such a dominant nation usually. And yeah, I honestly just can't believe that I could finally say that I am an Olympic champion.
Aquatic Centre for the final session at the diving pool, and it'll all play out on that platform. Tom Daley showed glimpses of his ability in the semi-final. He'll need consistency of excellence.
Absolutely brilliant. The coach absolutely loved that one.
Tens on the board from a couple of judges.
An incredible start from Tom Daley. On his first two dives. What a start. Much better attempt than in the semis. And the coach is absolutely loving it so far. Beautiful in the pipe.
Now, the leader of the competition after three rounds from Great Britain, Tom Daley.
Well, it was very good.
Daley atop the board.
Lovely. Everybody appreciating that dive. Some fabulous diving from Tom Daley.
Tom Daley, now then, your final effort.
Oh, and it was a really good one. He's been inspired by knowing that his son Robbie.
We did it. We got two.
What an incredible moment for Tom Daley.
If someone had told me that I was going to come away with a gold and a bronze medal at these Olympic Games, I would have, you know, bitten their hand off for it. And for it to actually come true and have two medals from these Games, I'm extremely happy. And, you know, I've got to thank all of the team that have been around me. But most importantly, you know, my husband and my son, and my mum, who have helped me get to this point and helped me feel loved and feel like I can achieve anything.
Tom Daley, 22 years young, but he's at his third Olympic Games already.
Great synchronisation. Yeah, pretty good, pretty good.
Pretty handy. That dive is going to be enough to keep them in the bronze medal position.
Timing out on the synchronization, what a shame. And just way too much splash.
And that means now they go from third to fifth. 92.13 though, so that's good enough to get them back into the bronze medal position. It's going to go all the way down to the last dive. 84 dive required to take the medal from those men.
That was a pretty good one.
They've got an 89.64.
What an amazing result.